The Battle of St. Julien in the spring of 1915 was part of the Second Battle of Ypres, defended by Canadians. At this battle, the Germans released 168 tons of chlorine gas, later mustard gas, a yellow-green cloud heavier than air, bringing corrupted lungs, blindness, and death. The Canadians suffered 647 casualties. The Germans captured the area surrounding Ypres, Belgium, in that April 1915. In September 1917, the British and the French, despite heavy rains and continued German mustard gas attacks, regained the area near St. Julien. In tribute to their protracted battle, St. Julien March was written by the composer Arthur Hughes, who was born in Canada about 1870. He died in the indigent ward of a New York hospital around 1950. And after this number, we'll take a short intermission and a reminder that there's some concession people back there who'll be glad to have your business. And stick around, because afterwards we're going to introduce the band. So this is St. Julien March.